Ladies and gentlemen, Pulse was my name. I want to say happy birthday to a pretty queen, a sexy diva, an epitome of beauty. See her spicy face clean like paper when they laminate. I wish you were a model. You would have become Miss World because beauty starts in you and ends in you. It was because of this great woman doings that made other women to say what a man can do, a woman can do better. Happy birthday to you, Mrs. Osaigbovo Gross, aka Nene Gold, aka Nene Sexy, aka you know they see my hips. I'm talking about my one and only sweet, adorable mother who carried me in her belly for 9 months without taking postinor too. Hey, Nene Gold, imagine when I did your belly, say you flush me out, you for the enjoy with you, the enjoy now. Consider you took good care of me and my siblings single-handedly without the help of a man. When I was 2 years, my dad moved from Nigeria to Japan to put money to shame, but he failed to return back. So you have to take all the load yourself. But now we have grown. We are all big boys and big girls. That is why I call you a hero. That is why I call you a legend. Woman, when they do things, pass the way when man they do things. Nene Gold, long life will continue to fall on you. You and long life will not get blood covenant. You must live long and you must reap the fruit of your labor. Person like you not supposed to see death. You go old, you go disappear. Happy birthday to you, great mother of our time. I'm so happy to celebrate your plus one. Me, myself, Osaigbovo Endurance, aka Comedian Bovo, is wishing you a loud happy birthday, including your brilliant son, Osaigbovo Victory Ehiswonya, aka MC Ehisoso. Said I should let you know, you not go die for small pekin, including your beautiful angelic daughter, Osaigbovo Evening, aka Posh Baby. Said I should let you know, all the goodies of life is gradually coming your way because you deserve it, including your granddaughter, Caris. Told me to tell you, happy birthday to you, Nene, including my beautiful, adorable wife, Osaigbovo Olama, aka Olista Gold. She said I should let you know, good things will continue to come your way, that long life will continue to fall on you, that you will enjoy what you invested on because you deserve more goodies. Happy birthday to you, Nene Gold. I'm so happy to celebrate you. Happiness also told me to wish you happy birthday. She said I should thank you for treating her like your own daughter, that she will forever be grateful for your hand of support towards her life. Anybody when want cut your life short, I go choose for you. Anybody when to say wait till you take your time to invest, you not go manifest, I go thank your eye. You not go die for small picking. Let me come, Abby. No, I don't know where. If you don't wish my mom happy birthday, just know say you be.
Finch! You give me love and I deserve. Who am I when you love like this? I have been around the world, yeah. I never see love like this. Oh, I never see anyone who give me love like this. They make me reason some kind things. They do me one kind thing. They make me want to slap police. Girl, I'm on my knees. Yo, I be gangsta. I know they do them normally.
Normally, yo.
I apologize. Cause so many times I have done you wrong. But you stick around. You're still in my life. I don't wonder why. You're my energy. You don't get me high. You are not like we.